So Gary, you're gonna just do a three band part?
If it sits.
What's that?
We're messing around with the length.
Oh, okay. Hey.
Got the Pro Tech length curtain on it. Got the auto crowning.
Rapid approach.
Down once and then stop. I'll just hit the cylinder. Hey Gary? Okay. I was wondering about that. You didn't bring it all the way down.
Because
you
didn't have it in the switch yet. Okay. Going in to go up.
could bring it down a little farther.
Jog your package.
Mm-hmm. Okay.
I don't know how to do it.
Or zero out your gauge.
Yeah, this is on the, you got your bend screen.
Oh, this is your bend screen for setting up your different bends?
Yeah, there's like three bends here. And then every time you bend, you can change whichever one you want.
Okay.
By putting a number in here, you know, like 8.8 inches, okay, and then it's correct. And now your second bend is going to be 8 inches instead of 10.
Okay. How many bends can you put in?
I don't know.
Okay. You just keep adding them, huh?
I think you can just keep adding them.
Okay.
We got the thickness of the material, position.
Okay. Then you have a die file, I'm sure, right? Tooling file?
That's the punch. This must be the die.
Okay. And then down there you've got all your different
tools. Yeah, you must be able to select them.
Okay. Then you can.
Well, you'd have to probably mouse here.
Oh. Okay.
Gotta use the mouse. Gotcha.
Okay.
And then
you got the maintenance, you said?
Yeah, the maintenance and the file. I don't know how to do this.
Okay. That must be different programs that you have stored away.
Yeah.
Okay, then you got maintenance, you said?
Maintenance. Okay. It tells you if something goes wrong, it lights up red.
Okay. All right.
I don't know. This is a parameter screen. We don't want to touch anything.
No, we're not going to touch that. Okay. Notes are probably notes for different jobs.
Yeah.
So that's a material screen for your different material. Okay.
This is keyboard.
Okay.
And then this is
inch or metric, probably.
Yeah, it changes inch or metric.